Hello, and welcome to a new video. Today I am going to review this Wi-Fi and Bluetooth adapter, which connects directly into the PCIe slot on the motherboard. This model is called TP-Link Archer TX3000E, which currently costs about $40. I bought a used one for nearly half the price. Here are the specs. As you see, it supports the new Wi-Fi 6 standard and Bluetooth 5.0, and has this nice red design, which could come in handy if your PC's case has see-through glass, thus the aesthetics won't be ruined. What I also like about this adapter is that it comes with this separate antenna to catch the Wi-Fi signal. But before I put this device into my PC, let's test my current internet speed for comparison. I am currently using a simple USB adapter for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, which in fact also supports Wi-Fi 6. I made a review of the device previously. I will provide a video link in the description. So let's see now. We can see that we currently have over 240 megabytes per second download speed and basically 2 times slower upload speed. Okay, let's connect the new adapter, and then we'll compare the speed. Okay, as I said, the adapter connects to a PCIe slot, which I have one available right beneath my graphics card. I'll do my best to show you the slot, and also, let's not forget about the connector, which goes right there. Usually it is located near the PCIe slot, but depending on your motherboard model, of course the locations of the slots and connectors may vary. Also, if you are unaware of how the slot and connector look like, just check the adapter. Just by the looks, you can identify the needed slots and connectors. And since this job requires both of my hands, I will lay down my camera and come back to you after the adapter is successfully inserted into the motherboard. Okay, I have managed to put in the adapter. As you see, it sits firmly in the motherboard. The connector is also inserted right there, so now the adapter will successfully receive enough power to operate. Also, I would recommend using a screw to make sure the adapter will sit firmly, but it's not mandatory. What's left now is to connect the antenna, which can be done by simply putting in these two connectors, and everything will be set up. So after I do this and put my PC back in place, I will get back to you, so we'll test the internet speed together for the first time. Finally, everything is fully set up. I have this antenna on the top of my PC, so the signal should be strong. And now for the most interesting part, let's check the internet speed. And immediately we can see that the speed drastically increased. Those are some impressive numbers. Basically 3 times more speed now compared to what I had with that small USB adapter. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for ways to increase the Wi-Fi speed of your PC, I recommend buying a PCIe adapter. It does wonders. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. I post tech and IT-related videos every day, and you don't want to miss them. See you soon.